first of all, coming out of two losses, we found ourselves at a must win, and so the focus was there, and everybody was really completely ready for the moment, you know, which is what we asked for. But I think one thing that took us from 2-0 at halftime to 6-0 is the fact that once we open a little bit the playing time for certain players that were so hungry to play, I've seen this before, that they were eagerly waiting for an opportunity, and when they took the field, they really raised the level. And on a hot day, on a day that the other team is already feeling low a little bit, and you get that boost from the bench, and that will put us over the top. Yeah, we talked about this before. The seniors, the guys that are the real competitors, they'll call responsibility, you know. And as I mentioned, coming from two losses and looking at the snapshot of the moment, we were towards the bottom of the conference. You know, one game just jumped all the way up to fourth or third. So they these are the players that will demand the ball and will take responsibility on their shoulders, and that's what Danilo did. Yeah, and let me tell you, I mean, we're really deep, and these are good players. And a lot of them have already had many looks, but some of them, like I said, had not. So now we build on it, you know. I mean, we're going to step out of conference now. Hopefully opportunities are going to come for them as well. But reality is you're going to need them. You're going to need them, especially if you're going to make a run in playoffs, because it's so close to gather the games. And if you don't have that, there's no way you can make a run. Yeah, and that's, again, the sign of the maturity in nine seniors, you know. The emotion was not, it was the correct type of emotion, you know. It was focus, it was leading to the game, you know. It was rallying the troops kind of thing, but also studying, you know. We did a lot of studying of footage and preparing for the game, and it was everybody knew their jobs and everybody delivering on the field. So basically, it was learning from the mistakes that we've made and not letting that define by all means the season. So they took it to another level. Yeah, this is a part for the course in terms of the strength of schedule. You know, you can never go at large if you don't play good enough schedule out of the conference. So that's another very strong team, you know, a team that took some of the top 25 teams in their conference in the pitch belt to overtime. And so it'll be a tough game, without a doubt, but a game that, because of the strength of schedule, can only help us, you know, especially if we win. But no matter what, strength of schedule will come to reward those that take a chance. Obviously, if you lose all of them, it doesn't help. But the plan is to keep the momentum that we have.